Every night before bed, she'd cradle my head and bend by my bedside to pray. I'd say, "Mommy, you know I can't sleep on my own. Won't you please stay, Mama? And brother behind, 'cause we both know this can't be your time, Mama." How could I know what had happened at home? It was the first selfish thing that she'd done. She'd always talk about racing to God. It looks like she's won, Mama.
Mama,
don't leave sis and brother behind, 'cause we both know this can't be your time. That was home. I found what she wants me to see. The letter she wrote, her last parting note, in her diary, Mama. Don't leave sis and brother behind, 'cause we both know this can't be your time. When I come into the kitchen, she didn't roll out the red carpet for me. Every year since she left, we all bow our heads and kneel by her